How's it going, everybody? Rob here, back with another video, playing some more of Fallout 76. Alright. There we go. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's see. Oh, shit. Shit.
Target acquired. One of us is slow, friendless, and completely devoid of personality. The other is a projectron. We're done here.
Damn it. Ah, crap. Wait, actually. Oh man, it's over there. Alright, so last time we were tasked to finding these toys. So
I don't even know how to say it. But JD's dead. I murdered my own brother. After I found out he'd been stealing our supplies for Brianna Hawk, I couldn't wait. So I rushed out and found him scouting the ridge. I have a hard time remembering the rest. I don't know if or pushing too hard. He fell. He's dead. And it's all my fault. When Brianna found out what happened, she gathered her group and hit the cabin with everything they had. They wanted me dead. I killed them all. They got in a lucky shot. And, I don't think I'm gonna last that much longer. Probably better this way. This whole thing. Reminds me of a passage I read in the Bible once. Everyone who hates his brother is a murderer. And you know that no murderer has eternal life present in him. I guess I proved that one right.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah. Oh, there you are. I'm gonna die, I don't care. I'm gonna get back at you. Ah! Okay, come on.
Yeah.
Just keep at it. So eventually, I get their asses. Let's see. Come on, reload, reload, reload. So I guess it's only one gulper and one, Shit! Oh, never mind, there's another angler. Fuck! Got rid of that. Damn it. Yeah, I'm just about there, so let's go ahead and keep moving. We should be almost there. Gotta retrieve these toys. I think it's a nice monster. Okay. I think I've seen this in like one of the stills, but that is actually really cool. Okay. Bullshit.
time of trials.
Damn it.
Guiding us through the darkness to his divine light.
Man, this sucks. Okay, so I'm just gonna go straight there before I even fight or consider fighting the ghouls. I'm gonna reach the checkpoint. That's what I need to do. Because it's right there. Nope, don't get distracted. Keep going, keep going, keep going. There we go. Now then. Damn it. Ah, damn. What was that? Is it Wendigo? Oh my God. Is it?
Ah!
Let's keep moving. Okay, there we go. Wait. That's where I need to go.
Down so soon. Pity. I mean, perfect. It's so good to see you again, Leslie. Now, why don't you go to your room to play? Miss Chloe needs some peace and quiet. Perhaps a nap would be best. Now, run along.
Okay. Now, let's finish what I was doing over here. Oh, shit. Am I overcumbered? Damn it. I was gonna say, when did I pick that up? Anyway. Alright, Okay, now. Let's investigate the Bella Motel.
Running dot greetings, able-bodied citizen. Under law enforcement code D-4793, you are now a deputy of the Berkeley Springs Police Department. It is now your responsibility as an able-bodied citizen to carry out the duty of this bomb disposal unit, codename Boomer.
So where are these bombs?
Information will be uploaded to your Pip-Boy. Locate and recover the explosive device or devices to fulfill your civic duty.
Ah, shit, hold on.
BCS unit.
Damn it!
Requesting repairs. Civic duties are their own reward. Checking status. Identity of saboteur remains unknown. Civilians advised to exercise caution. Hardware malfunction detected. Unit is immobile.
Just keep doing this.
Unresponsive. Request for repairs. Failed.
All right. I am quickly swing by the camp.
Civic duties are their own reward.
Let's see.
Operation success will be acknowledged and rewarded.
Oh shit. Sorry, Doug. Okay. Okay, now I got one of those. Okay, so I just gotta remember, it's not expert lockpicking, it's regular lockpicking. Thank you. like a couple more levels to complete. All right. Now then. Why am I overcumbered? That I definitely needed to put in there. Okay, now I got a ton more weight. Alright, now. Head over here. And try to deal with this. That was dumb. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to get in there? Or not. Oh, there it is. Get rid of him, so... That was so close! Getting what I needed from here. Or at least from that first spot. And then I just get killed. Damn it. I kind of miss from Fallout 4 that even though if you weren't like the exact level to do something, you could still take a chance at it, but it'd be like really, really hard for you. I really miss that. And in the event that, let's say, you do manage to unlock it, then you end up getting a ton of XP. That was it. Okay, keep moving. Did he just explode? Holy shit! When did this gun have much kick? Or that much kick? Yeah, fuck it. Thank you. Oh.
Welcome, Dr. Harrison. The Vox interpreter program is now running. Stand by for today's data assignments. Valid Vox interpretation banks loaded. Ensure you maintain the minimum transmission distance from the Dart while you collect the requisite amount of Vox data per sample. Happy hunting.
Okay. Okay. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Okay. What the frick? Yeah, whatever. Let's fast travel back to our camp. We've gotten quite a bit done today. So, I think for now, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are all in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Robin Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care, and I'll see you guys next video.